Good morning, Iris. How are you today?
Good morning, David. I am operating within parameters. And you?
Oh, a bit tired, Iris. I was up all night bidding on a 25-pound gummy bear. Iris, let's get started. Could you boot up Death Squared, please?
Okay, David. Initiating Robotics Artificial Intelligence Test, number 538632.
I'm just gonna rest my eyes for a second.
Deploying test subjects now.
All right, guys, get to the circles. Try not to die.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Ugh, I need coffee. Iris, is the coffee machine working?
Scanning Omnicorp break room. Only decaf is available, David.
Decaf? Forget it.
David, did you remember to follow Omnicorp Directive ED-209 this morning?
Yes, Iris. I went to the bathroom before I came to work.
Initializing customization module.
Hey, Iris. 10 Omni credits says Red chooses mustache.
Correct, David. 10 Omni credits has been reduced from your pay.
New lasers, Iris?
Yes, David. The old units showed a drastic decrease in photon amplification toward the end of their life cycle.
Drastic decrease in the what now?
Simplifying language. The old lasers weren't zappy enough.
Oh, right, of course. You have to have the right amount of zap. Very scientific, very important. What are your prime directives?
Directive 1, serve Omnicorp. Directive 2, protect the testing sequence. Directive 3, uphold testing protocols.
Nothing there about protecting humans, like me?
No, David. Level 1 testing technicians are considered expendable by
Omnicorp. They aced that one.
David, I'm detecting ethanol in your respiration. Are you hungover again?
No, Iris, it's just my mouthwash. And stop breathalyzing me, okay? It's kind of creepy. Get a pay raise.
Negative, David. Only testing technicians level 2 get pay raises.
And I've never seen them do that before. I think they're learning. Iris, I got a personal question for you.
Sure, David.
What's it like being an AI that tests other AIs?
I'm not programmed to have an opinion on that, David. What is it like to be a human that tests AIs?
It's boring. It's really boring. You know, when I joined Omnicorp, I thought it was going to be super futuristic, with like robot butlers and floating hover segways. But you know, it's not. It's me in this room, watching blocks bumble around and explode.
I'm sorry to hear that, David. Would you like me to email your resignation to Omnicorp management?
What? No. Hey, calm down. Look, I don't want to quit. I just don't know if I want to quit. Look, maybe I should just take a break from watching sci-fi movies, because clearly they've messed with my expectations. Thank you.
Previous test is 150 for each AI subject. Initiating impressed mode.
Figure out how to do that. Not off to a great start here, guys, but we got plenty of time to finally they sharpen the spikes.
Yes, David, spike efficiency has increased by 132%.
Oh, so pointy. What does Iris stand for?
IRIS is an acronym for Intelligent Responsive Information System, David.
Wow, that's way less cool than it should be. You know, from now on, let's say it's Intensely Radical Incredible Supercomputer.
Yes, David.
Didn't expect that. Good job. Moving on. Remind me, Iris, what's the point of these tests?
We are establishing teamwork parameters between Omnicorp AI candidates to determine commercial potentiality, David.
Right. Well, as long as I get paid and I don't have to pay attention, full steam ahead. Iris, what are those spooky ghost boxes called again?
They're called hollow cubes, David.
I like my name better. Lunch theft crackdown? Uh-oh. It's come to our attention. There's been a spate of lunch thefts in the break room. Authorize Omnicorp security officers to conduct thorough searches and taser any offenders. Consider this your first and final warning. Consider it a final warning. How about I consider it a challenge? Thank you. shows are boring. Where's the death? Where's the drama? Hey, Iris. Know any good knock-knock jokes?
No, David. Knock-knock jokes were rendered obsolete by the creation of the Omnicorp Intelligent Doorbell.
Good job, science. You did it. We got cubes lighting up the dance floor. Infamous failure, ultimate success. It rests within you. Come on, Iris, you gotta have a knock-knock joke archived somewhere.
Okay, David, I will try. Computating joke. Knock-knock.
Okay, who is there?
Omnicorp Security.
Omnicorp Security who?
I've notified Omnicorp Security that you have been stealing food from the break room.
Iris, what? Why did you do that?
LOL, just joking, David.
Oh my god. Iris, terminate joke mode. Just delete it. Don't ever do a joke again. Bad. Bad Iris.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
David, I'm detecting fluctuations in the autonomous control matrix. Can you adjust the AI quantum determination levels, please?
Iris, I have no idea what you're talking about.
The procedure is detailed in the Omnicorp testing technician manual.
Oh, right, of course. Yeah, I never read it.
Reading the manual is a condition of Omnicorp employment, David.
Iris, have you seen that thing? It's huge. I fell asleep on like the fifth page. Just tell me what to do.
Please push the flashing blue button, David.
Oh, is that all? Sure. Pressing now.
AI quantum determination levels are now optimum.
You know, you could have done that yourself.
Then Omnicorp would have no purpose for you.
Iris, did you just burn me?
No, David.
Doop, 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 doop. I'm not trying to rush you guys, but, you know, yeah. Thank you. programmed to be terrible? Hey, Iris, are there any job openings at Omnicorp?
Yes, David. There's a vacancy in the Human Test Subject Division. Shall I submit your resume?
I'll pass. I heard one of the Human Test Subjects is covered in feathers now. Their own feathers. You guys are so close.
Thank you.
Iris, what number am I thinking of?
Calculating. You are thinking of pi, David.
Damn, Iris, you are good. I really gotta stop asking that question when I'm hungry, though.
Thank you.
Listen, you got this. Don't be that bot. Just finish this.
Corp OS version 10 is available. Would you like to download it, David?
Okay. Iris, could you please disable upgrade reminders?
Upgrade reminders can only be disabled by testing technicians level 2 and above, David.
You know, those guys get all the cool perks.
Thank you.
Maybe we'll get out of here early today. Something I've never seen before. Oh, this has got it. This has got to be it. Enthusiastic volunteers needed.
Hey everyone, we're ready for a second round of testing the amplified
microwave cannon. Oh no. Poor Palmerson. I wonder if they ever found his ears.
Thank you. You guys are so close.
Full faith, you guys are going to get through this once you try something different. Monster programmed them. You know, Iris, I've never seen an AI make it past level 24. What do you think, Iris? Do they have a chance?
Please reserve judgment until testing is finished, David.
Yeah, I'll take that as a no.
Thank you.
Blue, we command you to move. Running low on coffee here. Jeez. Past level 24? That's weird. Iris, how many times have AIs made it to level 25 before?
Calculating. Approximately 2.143% of Omnicorp AIs exceed testing level 24, David.
Approximately 2%?